Madam President, on civil and political rights, we continue to respect freedom of opinion and expression and freedom of peaceful assembly, while acknowledging that there remain some challenges in implementation. The government has tried to accommodate all movements advocating for reforms and amendments of the Constitution or any other laws by providing space and candid exchanges of views and engaging a wide range of sectors in society.